You're at the bar with your friends when you spot someone across the room. You could walk over and say hi, or you could enlist the help of a new technology called FireText.
It's just a whole nother avenue for people to socialize.
FireText is a text message software being used in nightclubs around the world. It was developed here in Edmonton and is now changing the face of our city's nightlife. Clubgoers have been texting into the Iron Horse and the Druid for the past couple months. Critics say that text messaging stops people from talking to one another, but those who have seen FireText in action say it actually creates communication.
I know from experience going out, it's not always the easiest thing to get to know somebody or to start a conversation or anything like that. And what this does is it takes away that shyness a little bit and allows people to relax a little bit more, knowing that they're not face-to-face with somebody at the beginning, and it's a bit of an icebreaker.
FireText can be used for everything from voting and contests to singles nights. In order to participate, all users do is follow instructions and text in their message to the phone number on the screen.
They like to put their names up there, like birthday messages and stag ads and stuff like that. So yeah, it kind of makes them feel special.
It was another way to entertain myself. I was sitting on a table and I heard like last week that a buddy had been doing it, and I came to the Druid not fully because of that, but I came here and I sat down and was like, oh, there's that screen.
It's definitely a factor.
So I text messaged and I made fun of a buddy, and it was kind of funny.
Despite being Canadian, FireText is most popular in the U.S., being used in Los Angeles, Las Vegas, Chicago, and New York.
American customers, they call us up and they ask us, how fast can they get it? How fast can you get us set up? Here's our credit card number. I want it now.
Designing it to capture the phone number of every person who sends a text to the system.
It can be used for marketing. You can send out digital tickets and coupons to everybody in your database, and it's for sponsorship. You can sell ad space on the system.
Text message entertainment and marketing may very well be the future of nightlife, but for many, it simply adds to the experience.
I wouldn't go that far to say that nightlife in general is shifting with technology, but it definitely needs to. Are sitting at the bar text messaging anyways. They're text messaging their friends, or they're text messaging other people at other bars.
And while some will always prefer the traditional conversation over the electronic one, many believe it's just a matter of time before text messaging takes over.
Everybody text messages now. That's how they communicate with their friends, and it just seems to be.